good morning. Today we're going to repot our overwatered petunias. I have overwatered petunias and I have to repot them because they have started to rot. Because I placed them under an area where there's full rain, so they should not be watered every day. For the rule of petunias is water when soil is dry only. So we're going to repot them using our vermicast, pumice, and cocopeat soil mix. So I'm going to repot them and hope you enjoy watching our video for today. Thank you. So we're going to put them in a place where there's bright area, bright light, and only water them when the soil is dry. So I have noticed that some of my petunias have lost their leaves already because of the too much water. So hope you enjoy. Take care.